Hi, this is Susan again, and I'm into charge number two. But look what I've done. I have mowed, and then of course it rained. So I've been mowing again before it rained. And as it stopped the lawn mowing, so I've done all around here. So, and some of over there. So it's getting there. By the end of today, I will have done that part. And up to that ridge there, that's the next lot. And then the little bit, across a little bit in there, near where the flowers are. Okay, can you see it? Where the flowers, where are they? The flowers are there. So I'm going to be doing here. And on about weed over there, and some of that around here. And start tackling this part as I go around. And then probably end up with another battery charge. But getting there, and it's doing it. Just got to do the ground when it's actually dry now. Oh well, we'll get there. Catch you later. Progression is being made. Independence. With a little tiny motor mower made of plastic, except for the blade. But I don't have to rip anything up, I don't have to pull anything, I don't have to put the wrong petrol in or get someone else to do that. I just have to keep it charged. There you go, once this is down, I reckon that one of these, just, you know, once a week, run around, will actually suffice. I'm loving grass at the moment, because it's getting mowed down. Independence is a lawn. Make your comments. Catch you later.